Meanwhile, aboard the Cajun Queen, Pierre LeBlanc, known by his fellow anglers as Scaly Pete.
Daddy hunted sharks. I hunt sharks. It's in the blood. If there was somebody better at this, you'd be following them, yeah? Oh, people got a lot of wrong ideas about sharks. Scientists say how we gotta coexist. Now, how you gonna coexist with that shark, huh? Shark just wanna do one thing. That's kill you, eat you, and you out. What I do, I consider a sacred honor. Kill them all if I could. Too bad, ain't but 24 hours to a day.
Shark spotted in Fatik Bayou. Several deaths reported. Shark can be identified by rusty harpoon embedded in flank.
The f*** out of my way. Got a job to do.
This is an adult bull shark. Fast, fierce, and armed quite literally to the teeth, she has little to fear here in the Gulf. The muscular marvel confidently moves through its watery world. Elevating, backs arching, a thrashing shark is capable of inflicting tremendous amounts of damage. Exhibiting behavior more common to a thresher shark, this bull makes creative use of her powerful tail. A shark fin is a sinister reminder to humans that the ocean remains a wild and untamed domain. The bull performs an acrobatic feat worthy of an orca, cruelly imprisoned and put on display in a marine park stunt show. big fish plunges to the ocean below. The bull's speed is astounding for a large marine predator. Breaching shark is a rare and calorie-intensive spectacle. The bull displays a relatively advanced hunting strategy. Lacking a swim bladder, the shark must continue swimming or it will sink. While it is well known that sharks feed on mollusks, fish, and seals, less discussed is their propensity to feed on fear. Stop! re-emphasize that this sort of targeted violence is quite unusual for a shark.
That shark needs a good whack on their nose. Go get him, Chad. How you doing there, shark?
Of life remains. Sharks are.
She's sure making a lot of splashes.
The pelagic predator stuns its prey with a swipe of its tail.
Shock myself.
Oh, look at them teeth. Oh, she gonna make quite a mantle piece.
Got us some dinner coming for us.
Let's get her up on deck, huh?
On board the Cajun Queen, Scaly Pete looks over the catch of the day.
Yeah, this my daddy's iron, all right. But this ain't the shark. Not the one I was looking for.
How do you know?
How I know? Not big enough. This look like a mega to you. She's on for me. Hello! How you mama and them?
Whoa! But why'd you do that?
So I can identify next time I see her. When I spear her.
Man! The tiny pup responds with an instinct for survival.
You maybe want to turn off the camera. A famous big game hunter once posited that after an animal had tasted human flesh, it forsakes its natural prey in a deadly single-minded search for the most dangerous game. Remember, when planning a cemetery, try to avoid high-risk coastal areas.
No one can tell what may be found in a shark's stomach. It's truly the ocean's garbage can. The hungry predator hones in on her quarry. Quiet space is the ideal stage for the shark to meditate and harness her pure potentiality. Exhibiting behavior more common to whales and dolphins, this shark is able to use biosonar to locate potential prey. If it makes you feel better, I ate the heck out of some crockpot alligator-killed bassa bites earlier.